what we're seeing today is a culmination of a lot of different teams coming together.